One of the things that make El Rey Marsh one of the most important birding areas near Manuel Antonio National Park is the fact that south of this park, there are roughly 27 kilometers of African palm oil plantation. El Rey is basically the only, if not the most important wetland within these rows and rows of African palm oil, thus making it suitable habitat for a lot of the North American migratory birds to stop by, fuel up, and resume their journey.